Yep.
There.
Come on, try and help people. I do all I can manage. Are you
Welcome
doing
back.
All you can?
Did something slip your mind?
use your strength to help the weak.
I'm gonna eat well today. Thank you. Grid.
Can you?
Look out! Hey, now.
This ain't real.
You got a problem?
Hey, I gotta be somewhere.
Work's dried up like an old dead frog.
There's a job in 5 miles of here. I don't know about it.
Oh, this country.
Well, new marksmen in town. Welcome.
Now, let me just look in here.
You know what? Bet you could use some rifling on this thing. You'll love it. I bet this'll shoot better with some new sights. Yep, this is the one. We could do a lot with this. New trigger, brand new bolt, your pick. Smile on your face, guaranteed. I'd just like to give this a personal touch with some engraving. I let Sheriff Malloy and his boys know about my best deals, as you can imagine. I'd recommend loading up on extra ammo. Good, good. It's yours now. Mmm. Fine piece. You know what? I bet I can make this piece work a lot better for you. Bolts, triggers, parts, back here. It's a nice piece and all, but I'd personally add some rifling. Take it or leave it. Good, good. Carry it with pride. We can do a lot with this. New trigger, brand new bolt, your pick. You'll love it. Well, with Valentine connecting the west to the east, they get a lot of passing folks stocking up on bullets and weapons. Some of them may belong to a gang. Hey, how would I know? Yeah, huh. Find peace. You know what? I bet I can make this piece work a lot better for you. Bolts, triggers, parts, back here. Yep, this is the one. How about you get some new sights for this, huh? Smile on your face, guaranteed. We can do a lot with this. New trigger, brand new bolt, your pick. You'll love it. Yep, this is the one. If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business. Uh-huh. Smile on your face, guaranteed. You want to make this really yours? Give it a personal engraving. I do quite a lot of blacksmith work in here, too. Don't mind the clutter. Jacob Worth is a friend of mine. I admire him, but he's just about the worst poker player in all of Valentine. You'll love it. You know what? Bet you could use some rifling on this thing. Carry it with pride. Thought about upgrading the stock? I got some nice ones. Yep, this is the one. Uh-huh. You know what? I bet I can make this piece work a lot better for you. Bolts, triggers, parts, back here. Yours now. Any information about anything, anything at all, you can give me a shout.
This should be fun.
What in the hell is the matter with this place?
Ah. Hello.
Hello, mister.
Welcome, sir. You new patient? Gum, candies, tobacco? All the good stuff are on the shelves behind my counter. Tonics and medicines are on the table over there. Everything else, you should see the catalog. Just show me what you want, I'll fetch it right up. Does the trick. You know, this feller down the way won't let his woman get any rest. I hear them at all hours of the night. Never guess it, but the preacher wears false teeth. I put them together myself.
Thank you. This should help.
Folks turn this place into a cattle town, which I suppose is for the best. Sometimes I think I should have just been a veterinarian.
Things ain't so good. Had regular work till the rancher wanted something else picked. I was a Christian and ended up on my ass because of it. Things, eh?
Thank you.
Hey, mister.
Hey.
Well, I was just with the pastor.
Hey. Hi, folks.
Howdy.
Howdy.
Hello, sir.
Sir.
Hi there.
Hey, mister.
You know, there's something about this place.
Pard.
Yeah! Keep it moving!
Hello, sir.
Yeah! Come on, Charles!
Come on in.
Hey, there.
There's a little nook there if you need something for your camp. Looks like you travel a lot, so worth having a look and see. Everything in that is available for purchase. That's mighty popular these days. Nice. Thank you. Those go pretty fast. Enjoy. Seem a bit taken with that. You like that? Seem to have your eye on that. Nice. Good doing business with you. Enjoy. Nice. That's done. That's a fine item right there. Got your eye on some of the quality, huh? It's all yours. Enjoy. Got some new things in the other ding. Thank you. Nice. Good doing business with you. I'll let you look around some more.
Thanks, partner.
Oh, well.
Hey, all right, there we go. Oh, Arthur, come here. Come over here. I want you to meet our friends.
Pleased to meet you.
Well, ain't you just a tough-as-teak mountain man?
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly. Yes, he's a pussy cat. Ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah, regular dandy and a charmer. Where's Bill?
Oh, man, I dread to think about it.
Hey!
There he is.
Watch where you're going. Make it easy,
pal. Are you about to kiss that guy or punch him?
Oh, and we have our answer.
These bastards. Oh, come on.
We can handle these fools.
You're going down. No one.
You picked the wrong town. I'll smash your damn face in.
You wish you never stepped foot in Valentine.
What the hell's going on down here?
No, Tommy, stay out of this!
Come here, you little greaser. You're going down! Yeah, you look like a girl.
The hell off!
You bum!
Oh, he ain't getting up from that! Javier, can you use some help, Morgan?
Hey, tough guy! You want some too, huh?
Come on, pretty boy.
Pretty boy? You're kidding me. Pretty boy?
Come on, let's see it.
Yeah, you got him now.
You okay there, Arthur?
Yeah, I got this son of a bitch. Yeah, you won't.
Don't go easy on him.
I hope you got more than that.
kid.
I beg you, stop. Come, sir. You won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
No business. No business, sir, but please, I beg you.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about.
Josiah Trelawney.
The very same.
Well, I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
How are you?
Well, quite well indeed. I went to Blackwater looking for you gentlemen. You're not very popular there, it seems. Ah! Javier and Charles. I've missed you. And Bill, looking as well as can be. Gentlemen, always a pleasure.
You're right. We ain't too popular in Blackwater.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Sean, you found him?
Yes, I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater, but there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwater, well, then we're dead men for sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Yeah, of course.
It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles, go find out what you can, carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur, go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
Well, what about me?
Well, exactly. What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill, come on.
Lord above!
New Hanover Gazette, here fresh from one of the machines. Want to buy a paper? Make sure you come back tomorrow.
Here, Barton.
Come on, sir. Try to remember. What really happened at the saloon back in 76?
Just a lot of bunk, Plato. It's just a lot of bunk.
It's not bunk, Mr. Calloway, sir.
Who's your friend there?
Put that in your fucking book, Plato.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Lucy Hollow.
What are you waiting for?
How do you mean?
Well, I reckon right now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
How's that going?
I think I'd prefer the duel. Either I'd kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger, or he'd kill me and I could be set free from ever having to speak to him again.
Well, you're starting to understand something very important.
What's that?
The joys of gunslinging. It's win-win, freedom or glory.
That's brilliant. I'm gonna write that down, if I may.
Be my guest.
What's your name?
I don't have a name.
But you are a gunslinger.
Not really. I mean, folks who need shooting, I try and shoot in the back. All that other stuff, it's, well, bunk.
But you fought duels.
Once upon a time, I may have.
And you ain't interested in fame?
I don't think so.
Strange. But you like fortune.
I need money, sure.
Okay. Then forgive me, mister, if I seem a little desperate. I am a little desperate. This book, I've got to make a thing of it, and, well, there's a whole list of gunfighters. Legends, every last one. Emmett Granger. Flacco Hernandez. Billy Midnight. Black Bell.
Never heard of them.
Maybe you can go and speak to them. Ask them about Calloway. Any of them get uppity, shoot him. I can't believe I just said that, but...
You want me to go and find some sad, deluded fools like him, ask if he was the greatest, and then if they get uppity, shoot him?
Does sound a lot worse than it did in my head.
How much you paying?
Well, a lot. Half the proceeds of the book, if you help me get it written.
I'll see what I can do.
Ha! Oh, get photos.
Okay.
And there are notes on the back of those portraits that should lead you to him.
I'll see what I can find out.
I imagine we'll be stuck here upon your return. Here or some other flop house.
Let's go, boy.
Holy hell!
Easy, easy. Okay, boy.
Hey, you.
What do you want?
Howdy. You Granger?
That's my name. And my occupation, too, if you hadn't noticed.
Weren't always like that, though, were you? Used to be a quick draw guy. You knew Jim Boy Calloway?
Used to be's correct. Them days are long over. And who might you be?
Don't matter. I need you to tell me about Jim Boy. Just a quote for a book.
A book about Jim Boy? Well, shit. I can't talk to you now. Look at me. I'm knee-deep in hog crap.
Well, don't mind me. We can talk while you work.
I ain't talking and shoveling. Besides, young man like you can get it done in half the time.
I don't know about that.
What's to know? You interested in the old days? You shovel this shit, I tell you some stories. You keep your hands clean, I don't give you squat.
God damn it. These better be some stories.
Oh, they are. Pick up the fork and get to work. I'll get it. Out of here and stop wasting my time.
All right. Shovel your damn shit.
Jim Boy weren't nothing, you know. Me? I killed men, women, and children, too. Animals. I even killed rocks. And I killed them good. I shot folks, stabbed folks, skinned folks. I scalped some. Boy, they scream when you scalp them.
Hey, let me work.
Don't know what's got into these hogs, but I know what's coming out of them. I bashed folks, butchered folks. I burned folks alive. Buried folks alive. one time, I...
Hey, I get it, all right? You're mean. What about Calloway?
You have no idea, girlie. By a feminine type like you, I'd probably have chopped your head off, stuffed you, and eaten you like a sausage.
No doubt.
Now it's clean enough to eat off.
I guess I'm done.
Get that barrel to the shit pile, and I suppose you is.
All right.
No shortage of shit around here. Comes from hungry hogs and no hands.
Hell, that stinks. Okay, I cleaned up your mess. Go on, tell me about Calloway.
I said I'd tell you stories. I didn't say they'd be about him.
Don't trifle with me, old man. You knew him, just give me something, anything.
You're making a book, you should make it about me.
They're just words, is all. Give me something to say and I'll leave you alone. You owe me there.
Hey, you be careful. Killer like me, it don't take much to end up on the end of my knife. One time...
You know what? I don't think you were anything at all. Just a crazy old man.
I ain't a killer? Well, you'd already be hog feed. I hadn't made a deal with the Federals got this far.
This is your last chance, Mr. Granger. Give me a quote for the book.
Hey, you don't hit no man of peace, no government witness.
Calloway said you was full of piss, but he didn't tell me the half of it.
I'm itching to drop you, girlie. Only you ain't worth my time. I got too much to lose.
Too much to lose? Well, seeing as I cleaned up this pigsty, I figure I'm in my rights to wreck it. Let's see.
You don't want to do that? You walk away right now.
Well, well. All I wanted was a quote.
You don't know who you're trifling with.
That's my stick!
No. No. No! You did not!
No!
You just took yourself a regular shit shower, Mr. Granger. Boy, that's real nasty.
You earned yourself a killing. And I'm gonna enjoy it now. Draw! It's gonna be the last thing you do.